Blues man Tevis Hodge Jr. To say that Tevis Hodge Jr. plays the blues does the musician and genre a disservice. More aptly, this 31-year-old singer-songwriter fully embodies one of the country's oldest musical forms. Borrowing from the vast landscape of American roots music, Hodge infuses traditional melodies and rhythms with his own personal influence. Born in Virginia to a white mother and a black father, Hodge's musical journey started early. "I was raised in both worlds and exposed to a lot of music at a very young age," he says. Hodge's mother, a guitar player in the folk tradition, gave Hodge his first guitar when he was 6. "I kept messing around with hers, and I guess she thought I would break it," Hodge laughs. Hodge's father, while not a musician himself, schooled young Tevis through records, using them to musically educate and teach black culture. "Black music, black blues, jazz, R&B, was a big part of my childhood. That's where my love for playing stems from." Hodge Sr. died when Tevis was 10. By 12, he focused his style on the music learned from his father. 20 years later, that inspiration continues in all he plays and writes. "As an artist, my black heritage really inspires me. I do a lot of research on black history because blues history and black history are kind of synonymous. It's something I'm passionate about." Today, Hodge is a rising star, opening for national acts including Robert Cray Jr. and Peter Yarrow. He's frequently seen performing alongside one of his biggest influences, the charismatic Baby Gramps. Hodge's yesteryear vocal style and finger-picking skill on his resonator guitar is making blues aficionados and newcomers alike perk up and listen. Look for his debut album to drop soon. See Tevis Hodge Jr. perform live and read our extended interview at MiradorMagazine.com. Written by Nikki Jordan.